Okay, let's discuss few more questions of exercise 14A. So in question number 4, it is given that in a polygon there are 5 right angles and remaining angles are equal to 195 degree. Find the number of sides. So let number of sides equal to n. So if number of sides are equal to n, then number of angles is also n. In a triangle there are 3 sides, so 3 internal angles. So if n sides are there, then n angles will be there. So sum of interior angle will be how much? 5 right angles are there, 5 into 90 degree plus, so 5 right angles are there, total n angles are there, so how many angles are left? N minus 5 angles are left, and 1 angle is equal to 195 degree. And what actually is the sum of all angles? It is n minus 2 into 180 degree. So this will be our required equation. Total angles will be n, 5 angles are of 90 degree, so how many angles are left? N minus 5 angles are left, and each angle is 195 degree. So this will be our equation. So let's solve it. It will be 450 plus 195 n minus 5975 180 n minus 360. So 195 n minus 525 minus 180 n equal to minus 360. So it will become 15 n equal to 525 minus 360, that is 165. So what is our n? N will be 165 upon 15, that is 11. So there are 11 sides in that polygon. Okay, then in sixth question, two angles of a 8-sided polygon. So that means in the polygon, 8-sided means n is equals to 8. So we will calculate sum of interior angles, that is n minus 2 into 180. So 8 minus 2 into 180, that is 1080 degree. Okay, now what is given? Two angles are 142 and 176, and remaining angles are equal to each other. So let equal angles equal to x. Let measure of equal angles equal to x. So two angles means how much? 142 plus 176 plus two angles were there. So how many angles are left? 8 minus 2, that is 6 into x equal to 1080. So 6x will be 1080 minus 318 . Okay, so x 762 upon 6 127 degree. So this will be the measure of the equal angles. So again, polygon we know is 8-sided. then we have calculated the sum of interior angles. Then measure of equal angles we have taken as x. So 2 1 angle was 142, other was 176. So remaining how many are left? 6 angles will left. So 6 into x equal to 1080. So when you solve, you will get x equal to 127 degree. Okay, so in question number 7, it is given that ABCD is a pentagon. So I have made a pentagon. In this, it is given that AB is parallel to CD, and the ratio of these three angles is given as 3:4:5. So how do we start? Since it is a pentagon, that means it is having five sides. So first, you will calculate sum of interior angles, that is 5 minus 2 into 180 degree, 540 degree. So first we will calculate the sum of interior angles by this formula. Now this is 540. So what are the interior angles? Angle A plus angle B plus angle C plus angle D plus angle E is equals to 540 degree. In this, what we have to find? We have to find the value of angle E. So what I am going to do, let ratio equal to x. So angle A becomes 3x, angle E becomes 4x, and angle D becomes 5x. Okay, so all the values now in x. Also, what we know, also since AB is parallel to DC, this implies angle B, it will give us angle B plus angle C is equals to 180 degree. Okay, they are forming a pair of co-interior angles. So this is co-interior angles. Okay, so we will put all the values, in first equation. This is our first equation. So what we get? A is 3x. This B plus C will be substituted by 180 degree. D is 5x plus 4x equal to 540. So it is 12x equal to, that is 360. So x is 360 by 12, that is 30 degree. So what is our angle E? Angle E was 4x, 4 into 30, that is 120 degree. Okay, so what concept we have used? We have used the concept that in case of the parallel lines, sum of co-interior angle is 180 degree, and we have converted this ratio in the x. Then we have substituted the values. After finding x, we get the value of angle E. Okay, so in question number 8, it is given that AB, BC and CD are the sides of the regular polygon. So if it is regular, that means AB equal to BC equal to CD, and angle BAC is equals to 15 degree. So what we have to find? First we have to find each interior angle of a regular polygon. So how do we find? If you see in triangle ABC, AB equal to BC, that we know. So that means angle B BAC equal to angle BCA equal to 15 degree. So this is 15, so it is also 15 now. So we will calculate angle ABC plus 15 plus 15 equal to 180 degree. So angle ABC will be how much? 180 minus 30, that is 150 degree. So this is our angle ABC. Then we have to calculate the each exterior angle. Okay, so this is our interior angle. Now we have to calculate exterior angle. So what we know, suppose this is our exterior angle. So we know that interior angle plus exterior angle equal to 180 degree. So let exterior angle equal to x. So we will use x plus angle ABC equal to 180 degree. So x ABC we have found as 150. So x will be 30 degree. So this is our exterior angle. Okay. So first we have calculated the interior angle by using the concept of isosceles triangle. Then we know that sum of this angle plus this angle will be 180 degree. So we have calculated the angle as 30 degree. Now we have to calculate number of sides. So let number of sides equal to n. So what we know, n is equals to 360 upon x, that is 360 upon 30, n is equals to 12. Sum of exterior angle, it is always 360, and value of one exterior angle, that is 30. So answer is n is equals to 12. So that's all for today. We have discussed till question number 8. In the next video onwards, we will discuss after question number 8.